Saul Chavez, who was severely inebriated, I hit my brother and dragged him better part of a block, and my brother died a violent death. Saul Chavez bonded out and he absconded to Mexico, where he remains to this day.
Richard Irvin can't be trusted.